tragically on Monday, June 20th, 2011, 23-year-old Michael Mooney, son of Pat and Debbie and brother of Bill, passed away of injuries sustained in a construction accident in the Victoria Beach area. Michael was a young, vibrant, and exceptionally kind member of the Manitoba racing community. Whether he was helping brother Bill back in the shop or here at the racetrack, Michael was always happy to do whatever he needed to get the job done. It is most important to make note, however, of Michael's very own accomplishments and contributions in and around the Manitoba racing community. Michael was one of the finest ATV racers this province has ever produced and collected many racing victories in this province and across the border into the United States. Just as he did in everyday life away from the racetrack, Michael made many friends and spread his infectious personality wherever he traveled to race. At this time, we would ask for a moment of silence in memory of Michael Mooney. Number 22, Michael Mooney, in our hearts forever.
Job throughout Manitoba, Minnesota, North Dakota, and wherever he traveled. Hats off to all of these great competitors here in the ATV division for coming out to pay tribute to Michael Mooney. We would like to welcome Debbie Mooney's sister, Susan Holshin and family. They are here with us. Debbie Mooney's brother, Norman Bell and family. Pat Mooney's sister, Linda Perper and family are here. Grandma Mooney is here. I'd like to welcome her as well. And of course, Pat's brother, Mike Mooney, and family. Holly and Maureen Perper, cousins of the late Michael Mooney. Stan?